Hello, folks, and welcome back to Papa Bear Outdoors. This is yours truly, Papa Bear, with you today. And I am out with my grandkids today at the McCracken County Game Refuge in West Paducah, Kentucky. And we are fishing together today. Little Liam over here has already caught one. Say hi, Liam.
Hi.
Pick that thing up where we can see him. We're going to take a picture. Hold it a little lower so you can get it up. There you go. Now hold that up high and smile real big. All right. Liam is the first one to catch a fish today. And we just got started. I'm going to come over here and say hi to Braden real quick. Say hi, Braden.
Hi.
This is Braden and Liam. They are brothers. And we're down here on the McCracken County Game Refuge here in West Paducah, Kentucky. And guess who else we got with us? We got the Bobaloo over here. Look at that pretty woman. Say hi, Bobaloo.
Hi.
All right, we got the Bobaloo and Liam and Braden and Papa Bear down here at the McCracken County Game Refuge in West Paducah, Kentucky, and we are fishing today. Stick with us, folks, and we'll hopefully have some more fish to show you. We'll see you in a bit. Reel your line, son. Reel your line up. All right. All right, folks, Liam caught him another one. Reel it up, buddy. Put your rod down and reel it up. There you go. Now pick him up. Right there.
That's a fish that I caught.
But all right. Smile, Liam. The wind's turning him sideways. All right. Good job, buddy. All right, buddy, let's take him off.
Still got the squid on.
Yeah. Folks, that Liam is burning them up today. All right, let's see if I can get you tightened up a little bit more.
I'm supposed to start off my shoulders.
Yep. Tighten that up just a little bit more.
That's good.
Hold on. We'll work on it. And tell them what you're doing.
Catching a fish.
Catching a fish.
What's
the name? Say hello, folks.
Hello, folks. Right.
Where you put it, that is right through his guts.
Yeah.
And that just killed him. Okay?
He threw it in the water.
What we need to do. You can either hook them through the back or hook them under the chin and out the nose. Like that. Okay?
I'll do it like that.
Alright.
Did I catch the fish on that sign?
No, as you did, you have to put it back.
Yeah, you can't catch those fish.
You have to put it back.
Now, if you get a bite, holler at me and we'll turn the camera on. Bray, you didn't turn your camera on. Let's turn it on real quick. Oh, look what a bass. Brayden caught a bass, folks. All right.
Do we get to put it in there?
Hold him up to your camera. All right. Let's get him off a picture off of your camera.
Can we put it in that?
Yeah.
Is this the fish we're not allowed to catch?
No. Let me, I got to measure him, make sure he's long enough. Did you get your picture, Bobby?
Yeah, I got it.
Long enough for what?
Got to make sure he's long enough to be legal. This is a game fish, so it's got to be legal.
How big can it be?
It's got to be 12 inches. So let Papa go measure him real quick. If he's under, you got to put it back in. Come here, buddy, and I'll teach you how to measure him. That's all right, we'll get it. Come here, I'll teach you how to measure them. All right, look at this, bud.
Oh, I see this like a fish until you like set it.
All right, lay him down there and you close his mouth and bump his lip up against there. Then you squeeze his tail. 11 and 3/4. You're a 1/4 inch short. Go ahead and release him back into the water. Let's turn your camera back on and we'll...
We have to put him back in the water?
Yeah. All right, we're gonna release him. All right, there we go, folks. Good job. All right, let's turn your camera back off. Ready. See the battery too. Good job, buddy. Papa's got a catfish. Look at there, I just cast it over there. And he's already got it. I didn't even get to put my alarm on it. He bit it before I put my alarm on. Yeah, you caught a mussel. All right, look at that, guys. All right. I didn't even get to click it off, Jude. It hit the water and took off. All right, folks, we got our first catfish in the bag. Well, no, I don't. He come out of the bag. Now he's in the bag. Alrighty. Yes.
Are you allowed to keep those?
What, the mussels?
Oh, the catfish and the mussels.
Yeah, mussels good catfish bait.
You can use it for catfish bait. Catfish like mussels?
Yeah, they love them. Yep, I'm getting ready to put it on if I can get him out of there. All right, folks, we are going to use a freshwater mussel for bait here. Braden caught us a mussel, and we are going to put it on the hook. You want to see what you caught, buddy? There's the bait I'm going to use right there.
What do I say? I caught a mussel.
Yeah, you did. And we got a second one. If they start biting them. Alright, folks, got some exotic bait here. Huh?
Yeah, I got some one of those this water right there.
Nice. Yeah, that's good catfish bait. Let's see if we can catch a catfish on it. All right, folks, we are ready to fish again. Mussel and herring. All right, Bobaloo, we'll put you a cricket on. Make you a little bit shallower right there. All right, Bobaloo, go get you one, girl. Keep your rod tip down. All right. Hold him in your hand like that with his head pointing forward. You stick the hook right behind the head into the thorax right there. Then run them all the way through his body and out his butt.
Okay.
All right. There you go, bud.
Mom says she was jealous of that bass spray bait.
Why?
Said y'all would show off.
Why? Why was he jealous?
Show off catching all these fish.
Well, up this time. Liam, come here. Let's turn your camera on. All right. Fight him in there, buddy. Fight him in there. Oh, bring him this way. Come here, Liam. Go around and come over here. That's all right. Pull him. Get up on him. Get up under him, buddy. Liam, get the net under him. All right. Now pass your reel underneath the. Pass it under there. All right. Good. There we go. All right, bring him over here, guys. Watch where you're walking. You're walking on my knife. All right, guys. Excellent.
Slimy.
Yeah.
Do you need help?
Hold on a second, buddy. Just leave him in there and let me go get something that'll help you. That's to grab him with. Them things are strong, ain't they, bud? All right, buddy, pick him up. All right. Hold him up tall. All right, good job, Braden. Let's get the hook out of him. Let me have him a second.
Can I put him in too again?
Here, hold this a second.
Can I put him in again?
In the basket? Yeah.
I'm going to throw it in.
All right. Keep that old stinky off of me. All right, buddy, here you go. Grab that.
How do you get it off of you?
All right, stick him in there.
Just wide open?
Yep. He won't let go, will he? There we go. Good job, bud.
What all over it now?
That's all right. Wash it in the pond over there. Yeah. All right, folks, we got a catfish on.
Big one.
Keep your rod tip up this time. Up. There you go. Keep reeling. There you go. Keep your rod tip up. Keep it up. No, that's all right. Now, come on. You almost got him. Bring him up. Raise your rod tip up. Don't let him pull my rod in. There you go. Get him, Bray. All right, y'all got him. Good teamwork. Hold up. All right. Bray, just go your way. Go your way.
Okay, I'm going to go back.
Good job. Good teamwork, guys.
Well, that's big.
Good job.
I love to keep these.
Yes. Let's get a picture. Liam, you going to take a picture with him?
Come on, Liam, both hold it.
Wow.
Me and Liam both
got
this.
Yeah, one. Both of you. Say cheeseburger. Hold him up high so we can see him.
Cheeseburger.
We didn't put Liam's camera on for that. All right. Tell me what you think about that catfish, Liam.
It's awesome, and I like it, and it's a big catfish. And
oh, fish lap. Bray got fish lap.
Can you bring it over there?
Yeah.
I was just gonna
big catfish.
Yeah. Good job, buddy.
That one was a teen looking.
All right. Wrong basket, buddy.
One?
Yeah. This one over here. Pull this one in.
You caught one.
All right, open it up. Yeah, you need more than that. Get it open wide.
How do you open it?
You just like you do. See this, where this is? Pull the line through there. Pull it that way. Both of them at the same time. There you go. Now open it up. See how that works?
Open it.
You won't put it in?
Yeah.
All right. Good job, bud. Good job. Good teamwork, guys. All right, folks. This is fun. Enjoying this with the grand boys.
Whoa.
There that Bobaloo goes.
Yay, Bobby.
She finally caught one. All right, good job, Bobaloo. Let me put a fresh cricket on there before we cast it back out. I'm gonna thump him, boys. You caught you one, Bobby. You.
Yeah.
Is that more better?
Yeah.
Go get you another one, girl. That Bobaloo done struck again, folks. All right.
I got another one, boys.
Bluegill Slayer, I'm here to tell you. There you go, Bobaloo. Bobaloo! Well, this time. Liam, come here. Let's turn your camera on. All right. All right. Fight him in there, buddy. Fight him in there. Oh, then. Here, come over here. Come over here. Keep your rod tip up on now that you're fighting a fish.
Bobby, you would catch a turtle.
Man, okay, go underneath the other rod with this rod. Here.
I don't know. Still have it.
Stinking old turtle. All right.
Not what I saw.
Is that a snapping turtle?
No.
What is it? Wiggle turtle? Fox,
yep.
Turtle? Or
no, it's a... green strider.
Do they bite hard?
They can.
Did they make your finger come off?
No.
Well, he spit off the food.
Alright, he's hooked in the arm. All right, who wants to release this turtle back into the wild? Take the net. Yep. Wait a minute, you're going over my line. Now you're stepping on my knife. Watch where you're stepping. Hold on. Y'all caught a turtle for crying out loud. Turtle? I know, buddy. I'm working on it. Give me some line. Let some line out, bud. Push your button. There you go. Now click it.
All right, buddy. Go get it. Let's try to eat here now.
Leah, that's your drink right there.
That's mine?
Yeah. Liam!
Put that on mine.
That way.
I want a fish right there.
Right here.
I shouldn't happen to a green striped turtle.
Yeah, they did.
It's not that much fish worth.
Papa Bear.
Yeah,
grilling them, buddy. Boy, he's really fighting. Did he come off?
Yep.
Oh, man. Keep grilling. Here. He came off, didn't he? Doggone it. That was a good fish.
Yeah.
No, he's still on there, buddy. He's still on there. Yeah, yeah, he's still on there. Get him. Just reel that way. There you go. He just ran towards you. There you go. There you go. Keep your rod up. Here, put your hand right here and do it now. There he is. Bring him in. Get him, Liam. Bring him this way. Steer him with your rod. Steer him with your rod. No, this way, son. There you go. Bring him toward the net. Oh, go get him, Liam. There you go. Get him, buddy. He's in the net. There you go. Here. There you go, boys. Caught another one. Now wait, let's go get the thing so you can pick him up. Don't try to pick him up by the tail.
Can I do that thing?
Why I never get to can I do it this time?
You can both do it. See if he's still on there. Let's see if he's still on there. Don't bump. Got the rod. There we go. He ain't ready yet.
Can I have another piece?
That was all of them. Everybody got one. That's okay.
What?
Here, you. Let me do it, buddy. I just told you, son, we don't have any more. He's on it. Go get him. Go get him. Real. Real hard. He's on it. Is he still on there? Have it. Yeah, that one come off. Hold on, hold on. That one got off. All right, hold him up. Hold him up, guys.
I'm gonna measure him.
Hold him up. Let me get a picture of him. Look at me.
I'm gonna measure him.
Let me get a picture. Y'all got him behind the chair, boys. I can't get a picture. There you go. All right, lay the measuring board. Don't break my measuring board now. Lay it over here on flat ground. You can. Put it on the ground. There you go.
Look at the catfish eye.
Right there. 17 inches. Now squeeze it together. pull it apart, you squeeze them together. 17 inches.
I thought it was going to be 30 inches.
All right. All right, somebody pull the basket in. Right there. Right there. Pull it up, all the way up on the ground. All right, open it up.
Pull it up, and then, they're both up.
Right here.
What is that doing? Why is there that noise on there?
Buddy, you gotta pull both of them at the same time. Like that, okay. Yeah. Now, open the bag. Open, no, that's enough. That's enough. Open the bag now. Right here, like that. There you go.
We got four now.
Got four fat fish.
All right. Y'all are some catfish slayers. Good job, boys. Y'all is some kitchen guys. Yes, sir.
Here.
Oh, yeah. It's William's head when he, but like, when William and Bubba was flying inside Daddy's car.
Okay, there you go, buddy.
Their belly can hurt.
All right, boys, we got him on. Come on, Liam. Whose fish is it? Liam's, isn't it?
Yeah.
Come get him, buddy.
Is this a catfish?
Yes. Start reeling him.
Yeah.
Get up closer to the water there. There we go. There we go, boys. Get in there, catfish. Get ready, Bray Bray. Get ready, he's right in front of you. Right there, hold up, Liam. Hold up, Liam. Don't.
Liam got it by himself.
All right, fellas. We got that one.
And I need to hold it because I catched it. And
yeah, you did. Get him away from the edge of the water. Get him back over here.
No, Bubbly, I need to take a picture first. You have to hold it like this.
We'll let you take a picture holding it with this.
I'm going to go over here.
All right, Liam. Grab a hold of that and hold him up, buddy. Hey, cheese buggy.
Cheese buggy.
All right, good job, bud. Here, let me see him. still hooks are still in it. We gotta get the hook out.
I'm gonna miss it. Then we're gonna put it in there.
All right, I'm gonna have to take him off this right now. He swallowed the hooker.
Then we can put it back on so we can measure it.
Yeah.
Look at this. Looks like a dinosaur wall.
Yeah. All right, buddy, let's get him back. All right, close it. Squeeze it shut. All the way shut.
Take a picture of this one. Take a picture of this one.
All right. Hold on, hold on. He ain't ready yet. He ain't ready yet.
Oh yeah, it's my turn.
Come back.
Done.
All right, bro.
Now
let's put them in the basket.
What's missing? Liam, what's the basket?
All right. Go ahead and measure it. Let Liam put it in. It's his fish. You open the basket up for him. Try to get one more fish. That's enough.
I really want some dinner at your house.
Buddy. You gotta get that line there. Now open it up like that. Put him in there before you open it up. There you go. Go get him, Bray Bray. Buddy, turn that reel over. Liam, you gonna net that fish?
Put the camera on.
It's on. It's already on. I'll net him. Liam's over there goofing around. Way out there, anybody?
Yeah, he was far. This tree is comfortable.
Liam, can I sit in it? Roll this in.
Oh, this is comfortable.
You almost got him in, buddy. There, oh, there he is. There he is. There's a good one. That's a good one.
Got the last one now.
Yay! Look at there, bro.
I caught it by myself.
All right, get your thing here. It's behind Liam.
After this one, you have to floss off the drool.
Can you hook this one there? Wait, I think I can.
Here, let me get him unhooked first. Look there, folks. Good job, buddy.
I caught this one by myself.
Yeah, you did. Ready? A little farther. There you go. Good. You got him. All right, hold him up where I can take a picture, bud. We hadn't got your picture with him. Turn him sideways so we can see him better. There you go. That's a good fish picture. You're hiding your face. There you go. Good job. Good job, Bray Bray. I'll get it.
They're probably gonna cook them.
All right, stick them in. And... all right, good job, boys.
That's six fish.
Yeah, six catfish. Boy, y'all are done good. You know what? We've had a great day. It's about time to call it a day. It is. Yeah, and some other little boys have work tomorrow.
I got bubble day.
Bubble day. Well, folks, it has been fun down here on the West Kentucky Game Refuge in West Paducah, Kentucky. Down here with my grandsons, Liam and Braden, and with Bobaloo, that redhead. And we have caught fish and had a big old time, and we're getting ready to pack up and head back to the house over into Ballard County. And we've had fun. Did y'all boys have fun?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. So we want to remind everybody to subscribe to our channel, right? And like the videos that you like and share them with your friends and with your family. And also leave any comments in the comment box so we can tell how you like our show, right? Yeah, all right. And also, if you click the little bell on the right-hand bottom there, it'll give you the notifications for when we put out new videos. So folks, it's been fun. We're getting ready to head out. This is Papa Bear, Bobaloo, Liam, and Braden with Papa Bear Outdoors. God bless you, folks. I mean it, God bless you. We'll see you next time on Papa Bear Outdoors. Bye, y'all.